Hi guys, welcome to the tutorial. In this tutorial, we will see how to deploy the Java application. So today's agenda is how to deploy Java application. So we will see how to build a jar. Also, we will see how to run the jar. In the previous tutorials, we have seen about all the Java concepts like classes, interfaces, how to handle the exception, how to read a file using Java, and also you heard about how to build a GUI application using Swing. So now once you are done with the coding, so we'll build the whole application as a jar file and we will deploy that in the client machine. So this is called Java deployment. Okay, we will see how to build how to deploy the Java application. So here I have created a project. This is a project and this is having this project success. Inside the source, I have created com and folder stfetch. Inside that, I have my demo.java class. So in this class, I have one small system.out.println. This is the output of the program. So I just change this to deployment. Complete all. Some text. That's it. I just run this program. We will check the output. Yeah. Now I need to build this jar and I have to deploy this in a client machine. So for building a jar, click on the project, right click, export. Here you have to select Java folder. Inside the Java folder, you have to select the jar file. Click on next. This project should get selected automatically and we'll have all this get selected automatically. Here you have to mention the path. Here I am saving in my desktop. If you have to give your appropriate location, click on next. Finish. So now the jar file should have been created and it should have been saved in the specified location. If I go to desktop deployment location, see the jar that I have given name as a demo jar, so that have been created here. So to execute the jar, you have to use a command prompt, or if you are using Mac, you can use terminal. You have to go to that location. Now I have got the demo jar inside my deployment folder. So also I have navigated to the deployment folder in the command prompt. Now I'm in the same location where my jar is present. Now to run the Java application, you have to give the command java-cp and the name of the jar, and you have to mention the main class name with the package, whole package with the qualified name. So I type the command. If you click on enter, so the application had got executed and see the output deployment completed has been printed here. So in this video, you have seen how to build a jar and how to execute the jar in the command prompt. Thank you for watching the tutorial. Have a great day.